swore that I'd never go back. My hometown was like a suburb of a suburb. I actually lived in a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn because I don't want to be here. For long years, I finished up with high school and I graduated top of my class. Thank you. And once I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. Recontextualized soul grub, but could only register for first year French. You should have heard my mom when I dropped a bomb and said, I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. And I am not a negative person. It's just that I've always known that I have places to go, dreams to fulfill, and ideas to discover that are never where I am. I waited 5 semesters so I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet probably, whoops, fell through. She didn't know what to tell. I said it's just as well because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. And I was not a negative person, so I packed up my bags so I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, because it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office like everyone out of school does. I'd sit there in my cubicle every day sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Said to my parents, I know what I have to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York.